everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video. I am Nesha, this is Nisi, and I am Lord.
She said she's Nesha. And I am Nisi. Anyway.
I am Nesha, and this is
Nisi.
And together we are Nesha, Nisi, Nisi, and Nesha. However you like to say it, however you like to put it, that is us. And we are going to be doing a listening party today.
Yes, so excited.
She's very excited. I mean, I'm excited, but she's like, excited.
I love this man. He just doesn't know it yet.
I think he knows it for everyone.
Oh god. Okay, so we are listening to Chris Brown's 1111 Deluxe.
That's my numbers.
So, angel numbers.
Angel numbers. Through and through.
And I will take no Chris Brown slander underneath in this comment section. Thank you. Period. Okay. We've got quite a few songs to get through, so...
A lot.
We're not even gonna delay it.
Without further ado, real quick.
So the first one is Bruce Lee. He teased this on his Instagram, and I did see the teaser for this one. Also, we're doing Shisha and Tea, by the way. Sounds like pure heaven to me. It's what I imagine people just sound like in heaven, like when I'm coming to the gates, like that's what I expect to hear.
His vocals are just heavenly sometimes.
Need to move like, oh my god, we're starting strong,
very strong. It's got the most plays as well,
right? Yes.
Next one, track two.
Track two called Go Girlfriend.
Go Girlfriend. So it's got some explicit in it.
Go girlfriend, go girlfriend, you're sexy and you know it.
Okay.
But when you meet me, I still slide through and crack. Take you shopping every season, yeah. Vacations when you need it, yeah. I don't be triggered, I leave it to you, man.
Hey.
Girl, I'm a side nigga that understands. You match my energy, that ain't never you out in public. No, I keep it pushing, keep it thugging. Go, girlfriend.
Go, girlfriend.
You're sexy, yeah, you know.
Nah, this is a vibe.
Best friend.
Go, best friend.
Hey.
God, this is a vibe.
Shake it.
Yeah, force me this shit. Fave. Hold on, because we still need to collect our thoughts.
That's my fave. I'm gonna be hitting that song in the car now.
My best friend.
Do you succeed? Yeah, you know it. Go, best friend. Go, best friend. Ah!
Nah, I love this.
Oh my god. It's ending bit as well when it starts to twerk. It's a twerking vibe right
there. You know what? He didn't want for the girlies.
Nah. That's a vibe. That's a whole vibe. That better be playing in the club, or else I'll riot with the DJs.
Right. Next one.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Next one. 3. No interruptions. Okay, we're going back. Going back soft.
Yeah.
Taking a bit long.
It's a long intro.
My favorite, don't nobody come close. A lot of these women, they ain't solid like you. Bodies be banging, they ain't better than yours. That's why I always need more. When I say I need you, baby, it's more than you figure. I'm trying to love you while you're from summer to winter. Put some pants in your pocket, baby, do you get the picture? I need you undivided, let me show you my vision. I'll take you anywhere, put your finger on the map. Casting up the chair, run away. But for now, I'ma love you right where we at. We gon' do this our way.
This one's cute. It is. I feel like it's come down just a little bit from the previous.
From Go Girlfriend.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just slightly, not too much though.
Cute. Let's just hope the next one's
good. Yeah. I mean, it wasn't bad.
No, it's because I don't have a bad word to say about the guy.
Nah, but it's cute.
But it's cute.
It's not I think Girl Girlfriend is topping it so far for me.
Okay.
So I'm waiting for somebody to top it over, you know?
I'm tilted. I'm on Bruce Lee at the minute.
Okay. Right. On to song number 4.
Which is Runaway featuring Bryson Tiller.
I've been listening to his songs lately, Bryson Tiller's songs.
He just had a concert here a couple of days ago.
I've got high expectations for Runaway. Let's go!
Okay. Okay, Bryson, what you bring into the track?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
So bring your
ass to the front, shake it like
I'm here.
Baby, like that. Get ready, I'm heating up. I don't give a fuck how we get up. Just call back, right back, bitch back. Get it right back, man. She just said I wanted all of that. So that's why I bought it.
Bomb, bomb,
boom, boom. Work.
Nah, that was.
It was still cute.
It was still cute, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. But I liked. So I was. I don't think what I'm trying to say. I thought. Like, Bryson was gonna come on, like, with a full on, like, verse, like, full on vocal.
Yeah, it was a bit soft.
But he was just more like a. Like, let me get you, like, slowly hyped for, like, Chris
Brown.
Yeah.
Like I said, I had high expectations and he wasn't hitting it.
His part was good, though, because I...
It was cute.
If I'm going to be, like...
You know I was hearing a bit more rapping, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I expected that he was going to do, like, a proper vocal
really
on it. But it was more like a little...
Short.
It was more like a little hype. Like, let me just hype the song up just a little bit.
Yeah.
With my little sexy voice in the background. But still cute.
It's like whisper in the mic.
Still cute.
Right, we are on to track 5 with Delusional.
Oh. Because people be delusional out here.
We're all delusional. Let's just get that straight.
And if you're saying that you're not, you're lying.
You're in denial. You're in a delusional denial.
Okay.
Bye, baby. How we turn this house we live into a prison. Guess you wish you never fell in love with me. Don't know why we got to not share in the kitchen. Sometimes I wish that we didn't.
I'm in a relationship with Chris Brown.
Delusional.
We can manage our emotions for a minute.
Manage them.
It's hard, Chris. It's hard.
Okay, girl. I heard that. Track.
I think that was my favorite.
You know what? I can hear this in the concert. I can hear this. I can hear the vocals he's about to hit us with this song.
And you know what it is? Because we've seen them and we were so up close.
We're getting closer.
We're getting closer next time. We're going to be even earlier.
We're getting backseat passes, you know. Just don't be afraid to send it to us, please.
And, you know, a meet and greet wouldn't hurt, Chris.
Just a handshake for me. I'll be happy with that. Just a tip. We're editing that part out.
Listen, I'm trying to, you know, he said
fingertips.
He said he has 3 kids and is trying to make room for more. Well, my womb is free. So, you know, I mean, I'm here, Chris.
Delusional.
Oh my God! Oh. No, I love that song.
Gosh. We are now going to track number 6. Let's go. Freak.
Featuring Lil Wayne, Joyner Lucas, and T. Grizzly.
Let's go.
Hey, yo, Breezy. Where all the freak bitches at, man? Joyner.
Me and Breezy got that shit that made these buses nervous. This that shit that interrupted Kanye's Sunday service. I know most these hoes is bad, but I need something perfect. If I ain't living like today's my lesson, what's the purpose? She don't only do this shit, but she say I'm just worth it. She don't dumb a fuck with clowns, someone cut the surface. I get all inside of guts like I'm a fucking surgeon. And I'ma hit it on sight. I don't feel a corny bitch, that's the shit I don't like. Once I felt my high school crush, I was that nigga for life. Shit is all hype. Alright, I just wanna bring you up. If she ain't pretty, then she gotta have a BBL.
If you ain't pretty, you gotta have a BBL.
Okay, my plug out in Montana, thank you, Albertino. I got a bitch down in Atlanta, she like a casino. I need a freak bitch, that's gon' fuck me on the G6.
Are you really with that nigga?
Like I'm 3-6. Booty from Miami, she from Puerto Rico. Okay, that fucking my whole bitches ain't gon' make a sequel. Sit in 1942, cause I don't do no Quavo. Freak bitch, she like Casamigos, not Domingos. I don't fuck with bougie bitches, man, that shit is all hype. I forgot to pull it out and that she got me for life.
That was a diss, Chris. That was a diss.
I'ma kick her ass out, she do some shit I don't like. She just want a couple burgers.
crackers and some sticky bells. I'm just trying to set her up so she don't need no help. If you don't like to listen, baby, go teach yourself. Man, I had to eat the pussy, ain't gonna eat itself. I'm a freak, bitch, I'm a freak, bitch.
He said what he said.
Freak nigga, kiss a booty cheek, nigga. Fuck a pussy deep.
Okay, little way. That is a little weird, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah. I'm gonna bust her open from the back like a brink, nigga. She a geeking bitch. I mean, her on and out of kink, nigga. 10 toes down, but she know I am not a freak, nigga. Like that pussy sweet, nigga. Not that sugar. Bitch, just tell me she need me. Her baby daddy right next to her sleeping. She put up on my brain, get freak guys at the bigger than this. She's kidding.
Yeah.
So I'm free. I deliver dick like Uber Eats. Door dash. She leave me with sticky fingers. She don't use no hands. Look, ma. Let me freak it, dig it, baby. Give me so much head. Tell you what you're thinking, baby. Now I'm creaming, got you look like you've been drinking Baileys. Weezy F-A-F, I'm a freaky alien. I'm a freak bitch, I'm a freak bitch. 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 Hands around your neck, bitch. While I fuck you, put your toes in my mouth. Put some holes in his heart.
This is gonna go off in the club.
So go on and run your mouth. She from Michigan, pussy wetter than a Great Lakes. Wish your freaky fantasy, my baby. This a safe space. Trying to see how many times you could come in the same day. Let's flip you over, let me smack that ass and grip your lace, baby. Come here, bitch. Better know how to hush. Better you give it to me and I'm beating it up. I'm crazy. These bitches ain't my friends. If they been friendly, they trying to fuck. You know that. Dicking her down at night. At night. Hey. Doing it again in the morning.
What?
Digging her mouth while she on. I'm catching, sucking, I'm eating her like I'm home. What's my fucking name?
Daddy.
Bitch ain't even my daughter. I'm a freak bitch, I'm a freak bitch. I'm a freak bitch, I'm a freak bitch. I'm a freak bitch, I'm a freak bitch.
No.
I'm a freak bitch, I'm a freak bitch.
This track was a damn violation. It was a violation.
Set him up on deer while you're yawning.
This thing not safe out here.
It's a violent.
We are not safe out here.
He said it was a safe space.
It's a violation. This track was a whole violation.
But it was a vibe.
It was a vibe. It was a violation vibe. Oh my gosh.
Deluxe is coming through.
Wow.
Bop after bop.
Wow. How has this not got more plays than the others?
I know. That is shocking. So, number
right. Seven.
Now, I bet this is probably going to go slow because it's with Mario.
Oh, I do love a good old Mario.
So, this is Won't Keep You Waiting featuring Mario.
Mario.
Okay, so I'm gonna put an Afrobeat in it.
A little bit.
It's cute.
It's nice cool down vibes.
I don't know. I think it's my least favorite.
And I'm gonna blame it on Mario.
Feels like eternity, yeah.
I feel like
this song has been on for ages. But he's been keeping us waiting. Why couldn't that be in the beginning of the song? Hey. Hey.
Mm. You made me wait for the good part of the song.
He definitely did it on purpose. That was on purpose. It was cute.
Was it?
It was cute.
Chris was cute.
I don't know about Mario. Anyway, it was a cute track. Let's go to the next one. 8.
Which is...
featuring DeVito. DeVito. Yes.
Sorry. I got carried away.
Okay. Vocals.
Okay. Did you introduce the drug?
Yeah, okay, yeah. She, you got lost in it.
I got lost in the sauce. Okay. It's giving early South African Kwaito vibes.
Hey. It's almost... It was at the start that you can hear it.
So in the zone.
It took us there.
Oh my gosh.
It was a vibe.
It was a vibe.
It was cute. It was a nice vibey cute guy. Like, yes.
That made me wanna... I wanted to be in the club. I wanted to show my moves.
I hope someone's coming out with a whole like dance for that on TikTok. They bet him.
Because
I wanna dance.
Anyway, moving on.
Track number 9. We've got
number 9.
The Afterlife.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
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 play.
Take me to the afterlife, Chris.
Girl, I got a bad, bad reputation, but you do too. I didn't have moments all over the house. Mm-hmm. If I get that shit, ain't important to you. Cause she been down, down for a while now. She's a renegade on the loose. Know how I found her. Came right out and said it and told me the truth. Oh, she's impressive. The girl can give
okay.
it.
Okay. It's given early 2000s. High school, listening to this track. I'm trying to read the reference.
But, you know, in the club, and the girls are like,
the YG. Back to the 2000s.
That was a vibe.
Mm-hmm. Facts.
That was a vibe.
Oh,
one title.
Track number
10.
Title is Be So Good. I mean, sang so good. Let's go.
It's also given early.
It was really
like early R&B.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's giving, you know, early Usher.
Yeah.
The beat.
I want to vibe to it already.
Knows me so well.
Hey. It's a very chill, chill, cute vibe.
Okay. My Slime, track number 11.
Jesus, oh, you've got to get through all of this.
No, we're only going up to 13.
Okay.
We got time. You're the first shooter, she's the qualified. We always see it as to love. I just want to make you my slime. Yeah, I'm in love. You got me doing things I never done.
This is almost like a love letter to someone.
To who?
Me, of course. She says, who? I just wanna make you my slime. And yes, I am in my delusional era still.
You got me.
Or I ever will be. It's very slow.
We always see
that compared to everything else. This is like
I feel like the slowest, the calm down of everything.
It's probably why it's got like the least views out of all the other songs. Yeah, 7,000. It doesn't have the least, but out of the previous tracks that we listened to. Yeah. Let's just move on. Next one is Sweet Lullaby.
Track 12.
Take me to bed, Chris.
Allow me to bed.
Listen. Chris, even got my hair messed up. Come on now.
Sweet lullaby to a lover in indeed. Yeah. Let the pain live on, a reminder that I can feel. Can't look up cause she's bound by envy. Precipitation when she's around, it can't be real. All I see is smoke and mirrors. I ignore it because she's a bad bitch. Then the smoke gets clearer. And then she comes and gives me the passion, attraction. She's the definition of madness. Such a beautiful distraction. I'm losing sight of the back end. Ooh, I can't lose.
Definitely a lullaby. It's very sweet.
I could go to bed listening to that.
Definitely. It's your cool down. cool down in the workout when you're working out. So you're stretching.
Stretch me out. You never heard anything. That's right, that was, but it's so
okay. Next track. Last number one. 13. Lucky.
Residuals. This is the final track of the Deluxe album.
It's giving out a space. Floating in the air.
Yeah. It's giving, I wanna take it down.
Like, wanna take me down. I'm hoping to see some heels class dance on this YouTube after this sort of song. What? At this point, I might make my own.
Transcended there for a minute.
Like, I generally do feel with that last one, I was in space, floating in the stars with the galaxy.
Tell me who. Who's gonna feel my love?
Oh yes.
Yes.
Love it.
Okay, so overall,
Tens across the board.
I don't even know why we're rating, because we knew we were going to give a 10 regardless.
Exactly. That's Chris Brown we're talking about. And we said what we said.
Yeah, I'm just so amazed. If I wasn't in love with him before, I definitely am not.
Oh. Make sure I'm invited to the wedding.
Yes. Period. I mean, you took a while to say. The feeling was mutual. I heard you in residuals. I heard it.
No, but I loved it. It was really good. Definitely listen to it all over again.
It was well worth the wait.
Mm, it was.
But now I need the tour to come to UK and Europe. Because having this 11-11 tour only in America is not doing it for me.
Facts.
We
feel a bit left out over here.
Yes.
Please.
So, come back home where you belong.
Come back home to mama.
Anyway, I love it.
Thank you for joining our little listening shisha tea party. I hope you enjoy every bit of it, because we definitely did. Chris Brown, you're the goat. Forever be the goat.
And these people need to give you your flowers.
Facts. No, he deserves
it. And I know some people don't want to say it, but he really is the MJ of our time.
Oh, he is. He really is.
He really is.
He really is. Anyway, that is it. For the video, we hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe and comment what you like about the video.
And which song was your best as well?
Definitely, what song was your best? Because mine is definitely the Go Girlfriend, Go Girlfriend.
And mine is delusional, because as you saw in this video, I stay delusional.
Forever in a delusional state. Anyway, that is us. I am Nesha. This is Nisi. And together we are Nesha, Nisi, Nisi, Nesha. However you like to say it, however you like to put it. That is us. Thank you for watching. Bye.
What's next? Only wanna spend my days with you. You're the best.